that point, we want Kirsten Gillibrand at our side in this new direction. Let me just say about her, she's intellectually brilliant, she's politically smart, she's got a work ethic that won't quit. She has crisscrossed this district every single day with a positive message of hope for working families. She's just what the doctor ordered. Are we going to make her our next congresswoman? And who was a champion then and a champion now, along with Senator Clinton, for health care for all Americans? Across the United States of America, what do you want to say to President Clinton for all of these things he has done for us? Now, Tegan says, thank you, President Clinton. I say, thank you, President Clinton. Kirsten Gillibrand says, thank you, President Clinton. What do you say?
Thank you, President Clinton.
Thank you, President Clinton.
Thank you, President Clinton.
Ladies and gentlemen, the 42nd President.
Voter identification and pull-out operation, but it's not as good as ours. Here's what I want to say to you. Don't give up on anybody. Don't give up on independents who say they don't vote or don't vote for Democrats. Don't even give up on Republicans who say they've never voted for a Democrat before. They know better than this special interest, ideological, divisive, gridlock politics to which they have been subject. American people believe we ought to raise a minimum wage. We haven't done it in a decade. We've got a 40-year high corporate profits, with stagnant wages and rising poverty among working Americans. We haven't done it in a decade. They've raised their pay in the last 5 years three times and refuse to raise the minimum wage. They keep throwing money at me and refuse to raise the minimum wage. If you are an ideologue and you find yourself in a hole, you ask for a bigger shovel. That's what they're doing. Don't give them a bigger shovel. Just remember, the American people get this. They're just trying to decide, can they go with us? All the people that have it in the past. And if they know what Kirsten's background is, and she's down there telling them, come on in, you're not going to ground, you're not going to ground. That's what's going on in the minds of millions across America, including a decisive percentage